Apa kan tua kibib dia ma bebe sa kanda konampe aw sina konampe skipan sa
baby
ik bol ba gatu a kanda khawat
nene
I am bagu eh ak bebe document yeah.
Hello.
Hello, baby. I don't feel a baby, 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 again. So boy, the guy that I knew.
What baby?
Yeah.
What papaya?
What papaya? What
papaya? Oh, extra bacon. Papaya. Look at my hair, it's not even done.
Yeah, we don't have it like this ever. Oh, we don't have it like this ever. Oh, we don't have it like this ever.
welcome back to the channel. My name is Vicky. If you're new, welcome, welcome Rodiwa. And if you're returning, thank you so much Rodiwa. I'm here to open this vlog. It's a birthday vlog, guys. Oh, I am so excited. Baby's turning 25. I am so excited. Yo, but like I will let this vlog because I was busy the whole time. So right now I am busy doing my eyes, my makeup. So I'm done with my eyes. I'm just gonna put on eyelashes and then do the rest of my face. I am so excited, but the rain. Yo, yes, this rain is on bulala. Kill dead. But now it stopped, but it's really dark outside, so I'm not sure what's gonna happen because I am going out for lunch with my girls, my birthday lunch. So yes, so I'm worried about this rain, but I hope for us to take pictures, to take nice pictures. Because not just pictures, honey, they should be nice. And then I'm gonna dress up. It's 12:30. No, is it 12:30? No, it's 1. Yeah, it's 1 o'clock. And we are supposed to meet 1:30. Because the decor, we were supposed to meet at 1, but because of rain, the decor lady had to move the decor inside. So we should come at 1:30. So right now I'm doing my makeup and the baby's 25, honey. Yes, yes. My guys, a little one of you guys, because I'm suffering. I am suffering. But girls, like, already let me finish up and look cute. So I'll give like a sneak peek of of the dress that I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear a dress. So yeah. So those are the shoes. Black with a bow, honey. And then this is the dress. So this is the color of the day. Color of the day, honey. Red and black with a touch of gold. Yo guys, so I am done and I am ready to go. This is my makeup and my hair, and yes, 50 girl. Mama alive. Mama Oliver Wheatley. Yes! Hey! Hey! Aibo! Hey! 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 Hey!
Holy thing, can you go there once? Hi guys, go back up at the people.
Hi guys, welcome to Bugis channel. Guys, please, King, you must comment, subscribe, and like and share. Yep. Kinwa passion fruit le jean. Kana le kinte jean le inga mo.
Ooh, it's cute one.
Le ing. Jean and what ne? Magwan jenti se sa wisi. Ki jean le whiskey guys.
It's not alive.
Thank you.
finally.
Yes. Ba shebeng ka direng.
Wena ba na itse.
Hello, very your type, type.
Yeah.
Good life,
more money,
to money.
Financial stability,
very important,
and more money,
and more sex,
and more marriage,
yes.
More happy couples,
yes.
Wow.
more money,
nice deco houses,
yes.
Bye.
Tomorrow swimming water party. Why am I up? I'm guys. Also don't know why I am up this early. Yo, imagine 7. Again, it's up. Even housemates are still sleeping. But okay, it's fine. And I'm having my first cup of coffee. Yo, guys, last night was lit. Last night was fun. And I don't understand why am I up kind of going on, but again, I think I know why, because what I drink, okay, I drink flying fish, that's like my bae, but one, it's because I don't have hangover and I wake up so early following day, yo. And I wake up ka energy ekai. I don't know what did I put. A flying fish in shin. Girls, this energy drink here the following day. Because wow. So everyone is sleeping. Yeah. And then this girl is up. I don't know. But I might take a nap during the day. Oh.
le monate mo ba ene ho le monate plans for today. I don't feel like doing anything. But I think one thing that I know what I'm gonna do is unbox the gifts that I got for my girls. Yeah, that's the only thing that I have in mind now. I'm not sure if baby has other plans for us for today, but okay, we'll see. But you know, I am tired. I'm not that tired, so I'm gonna do like indoors for the whole day and rest. Okay, take a while on a little bit of a as promised. I am back and I am here to open my gifts with you guys because so yes. Okay, we're gonna start with the smallest and I think to the biggest. So the first thing that I got is a voucher from Mr. Price Home. Oh, I can't wait. And it's from my friend and a lady. So yes, I can't wait to buy Dinto Sakatri because I love Dinto Sakatri. So I'm gonna buy something nice for my lounge, I think, or kitchen, not sure. I will see. So this is the first gift. Thank you so much, lady. Okay, and then the second gift, it's a bag because give muddy bag. It's a bag, it's the small cute bag from Maye. Oh, thank you so much, babe. I love it and I love the color. So cute. So this is the second gift. Okay, let's put them here. And then this is from Trini. She got me this cute backpack. Yo, and I don't have. Yes, I've been wanting a backpack. It's been a while now, but every time when I go to the mall or Kekana Shopo, I always buy small bags. Small bags like this one. My 90% of my bags are small. So yes, now I have a backpack. How cute. Thank you. And this beautiful scarf. Yeah, it's a scarf. This beautiful scarf. And the colors, they are pink. It's pink and black. Now I have two scarves. Okay, you guys don't know the first one, but you will know the first one. It's from this other lady. By the walk-in closet, and this is my second scarf. Can't wait to style it. Get an outfit, it's like I have an idea. Blah, blah. So, alrighty. Okay, it's normal. And voila! Oh gosh! Oh, oh, dear. This is from my husband, from Honey. I love it. I love this bag. Oh, guys, I love this handbag. It's so cute. Spicy. So this is from Honey. This cute bag. Yo, I can't wait. I can't wait. Next week you feel like yo yona. So this is the bag. so big. Okay, the pink one is from Hy-Vee. All right. And then we have this one. And we got it here. Ooh. Moment of silence. Moment of silence. I got this from Tavi. Oh, I am in love, guys. I need another makeup bag. And open and show you guys how cute is this makeup case. It's like this. And then you just push it up. And what I love about it is in a lady section. Like, yeah. I love it because by section, like, you know, you gotta put your brushes where, what way. So yeah, I love it. Thank you, babes. Thank you so much. And it's pink. Mm-hmm. And it's pink. Alrighty, yo guys. Next to you, fella. I make you need more. Okay, this bed looks weird because baby took the pillow. And I got myself shoes. Yeah, I'm always buying shoes. Yeah. Alright guys, I couldn't wait to show you guys this baby. Oh, I got myself this shoes. It's from Shein. Some of you call it Shein, so whatever you call it, but I call it Shein. So I got myself this babies, Shein. I was gonna wear these yesterday, but they didn't go well with the fit. So, but okay, fine, wear them to work. So they're classy. So yes, I got myself this. Oh, and other stuff. But yeah, I will do a clothing thingy. Get a bunch of what I got from Shein, and super list, I think, please. So I'm just showing you guys only the shoes for now. Then not in the next video though, but sometime in March, I'll show you guys the things that I got from Shein, including this fit that I'm wearing. So yesterday I wore this ones. Oh guys, I love the bow. The bow for me, honey. So since I got those ones, they didn't go well with the outfit, so I opted for those ones. I bought them yesterday. Imagine, yesterday morning. I can imagine. And I'm glad I found this babies. They are so comfy. They're from New Feeling. And the dress that I was wearing yesterday. Yes, the dress that I was wearing yesterday is also from Shein. Get a plug. It's from Shein. Both my dresses that I wore, delete two, the short one and the long one, they are both from Shein. So yes, thank you so much, my guests, for the gifts. I love them. Thank you so much for the gifty. Thank you. Oh, and the money that I got, thank you so much. So yes, I think that's it for now, because this vlog, it's so long. Bronzer and the child. So yes guys, so that's all. Hey, next week I'll get data. Let's get a little boat. Next week, guys, you need to get that. This is Zulu. Oh. Yeah. Next week need to get that because I saw Pelly party. The party is not over. It's a little bit big, yeah. So let me just close off this vlog here. Because it's already long. So thank you so much guys for your support. We are on how many subscribers now? 800 and something. So road to 1k subscribers. Please don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't, don't forget to like, comment and share, and tell your friends to subscribe because you're home and I'm not to shame content. So thank you so much guys for the support. I hope you enjoy the video. Bye.